scheduled for one fall. N is for the Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare. Weighing 250 pounds, the man called Sting.
The challenger ready for action in this event. And I think those hands could be full in this match.
Sting brings so much history with him into this match here tonight.
Yeah, more than 30 years of history, Cole. The Stinger's seen and done it all.
Sting is in position.
And Sting getting it done.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Timber, and he falls hard. Oh, look at the emotion.Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
I think most would agree that Sting's greatest rival was the one and only Nature Boy Ric Flair. The young and fearless Sting could not wait to get his hands on the style.
That's it. He's out.
He's begging for it.
Watch it.
What a move.
Watching these replays. Uh-oh, big move coming. Whoa,
he's measuring. He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Sting scores with a tremendous move.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it. We know what this is.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Here comes Sting.
Oh, that's it.
That's got to be it. Sting. That's a finishing move, people.
Here we see it one more time. Shoulders down.
Two, three. And Sting will leave with the gold again. What a match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup.Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the man called Sting.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.